slash modified back in its day. One of our push trucks. It drives, actually drives it right downtown Elma. It's kind of nice. Does a lot of great promoting for us. Saw him in McCleary during the Bear Festival. And put a lot of work into that little show car. For sure. Heat number one coming up onto the racetrack. This will be the Highline Home Hornets. This will be six laps of action. take the win.